Hello everyone, this is the Science Codon, and in today's video we are going to talk about the life cycle of Dicrocelium dendriticum. Dicrocelium dendriticum, commonly known as the lancet liver fluke, is a fascinating parasite with a complex life cycle involving multiple hosts. It is found in almost all parts of the world, including Europe, Asia, Africa, and America. Dicrocelium dendriticum resides in the small bile ducts and gallbladder and is globally distributed. Ruminants, especially cattle and sheep, are the normal definitive hosts of Dicrocelium species. Apart from humans, apparent infections have been identified in various non-human primate species and domestic dogs. But how is the life cycle of this parasite? Embryonated eggs containing miracidia are shed in feces of definitive hosts, which are typically ruminants. The eggs are then ingested by the first intermediate host, which is a snail. When the miracidia hatch, they migrate through the gut wall and settle into the adjacent vascular connective tissue, where they become mother sporocysts. Then, the sporocysts migrate to the digestive gland, where they give rise to several daughter sporocysts. Inside each daughter sporocyst, cerchiariae are produced. After that, cerchiariae migrate to the respiration chamber, where they are shed in a slime ball from the snail. After a slime ball is ingested by the second intermediate host, which is an ant, the cerchiariae become free in the intestine and migrate to the hemocele, where they become metacerchiariae. When the infected ant is eaten by a suitable definitive host, the metacerchiariae exist in the small intestine. Next, the worms migrate to the bile ducts, where they mature into adults. Humans can serve as definitive hosts after ingesting infected ants, for example, uncontaminated food items. The life cycle of Dicrocelium dendriticum, from when the main host eats the ants infected with metacerchiariae until adult forms form in bile ducts, takes about 6 to 7 weeks. After this period, the worms begin to mate, either hermaphroditically or through cross-mating, and start producing and excreting eggs. Okay guys, if you are interested in these topics, you can check our website, which is sciencecodons.com. Please let us know your opinions in the comments below. See you soon. Bye-bye.